report from the Union of Maritime Workers found that male employees still make 30% more than their female counterparts.
Way to go, guys. Let's shoot for 40.